Hi, here's a drawing I did earlier, and it's called Impossible Star. It's from the same tutorial that done the Impossible Triangle. This tutorial is quite technical. You could have the perfect star by using protractor and having 72 degree angles and all this and that. But I just skipped to the end and paused it. Just copied as best I could. It's not perfect, but it's not too bad. Impossible star. It's clever who comes up with these drawings. There we are. Hope you like that one.